Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix Task Manager not responding in 4 ways. Way 1. Update Windows to the latest version. Press the Windows I keys together to open Settings. Choose the Update and Security part. Click Windows Update and click Check for Updates to check if there are updates available. If there are some updates, download and install them. Way 2. Run System File Checker. Type command prompt in the search box. Choose Run as Administrator in the right panel. In the pop-up command prompt window, type SFC Scanner and press Enter. You should exit command prompt after verification 100% completes. Later, reboot your computer. Way 3. Enable Task Manager using Registry. Press Windows R keys together to open the Run dialog box. Then type Regedit and click OK. Go to the on-screen path. If there is no system key under Policies, please right-click Policies. Choose New and click Key to create it. In System, right-click the empty space. Choose New and DWORD 32-bit value. Name the new DWORD as Disable Taskmanager. Double-click it to set the value to 0 and click OK. Way 4. Use Group Policy Editor. Type Edit Group Policy in the search box and click Open to open Group Policy Editor. Go to the on-screen path. Double-click Remove Task Manager to open its setting. Click Disabled. Then click Apply and OK to execute the change. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.